I was tired of my family. We've been together too long. Because of this crazy virus, we had to shelter at home. So while they were all sleeping, I looked at Facebook in bed. And just below that weird cat meme, there was this post that I read. If you've got hand sanitizer, if you're stocked up on TP, if you don't have a virus like that COVID-19, if you still have an income and think you can relate, you can send me a message and we'll plan our escape. Didn't think about my family. I know that sounds kinda mean, but if you met my family, you'd know why I need out of this scene. So I typed out a message, every emoji I had. And even though I'm lazy, I thought it wasn't half bad. Yes, I've got hand sanitizer and 6 rolls of TP. Well, I do have the sniffles, but it's just allergies. No, I don't have an income, and I've put on some weight. But my car gets great mileage, so let's plan our escape. So I put on my face mask and grabbed some sidewalk chalk. Drew out a 6-foot circle. Don't wanna break the law. But then I saw my own family and they said, oh, it's you. And we all laughed in our face masks. And I said, I never knew that you stashed hand sanitizer, you kept hidden from me. And at least we all know we don't have COVID-19. If one of us can find an income before the end of May, we can stay in our own house with no need to escape. Yes, I've got hand sanitizer and 6 rolls of TP. Well, I do have the sniffles, but it's just allergies. No, I don't have an income, and I've put on some weight. But my car gets great.